Kira, baby. Well, I want to tell you that I love you. I love you more than life itself. Hence, this move to legitimize our union traditionally. I want to tell you that I'm going to be there for you all the time. You're my mother, you're my father, you're my brother, you're my sister, you're everything to me. You're my friend, you're my confidant. You are every single piece of pleasure wrapped up in one bowl.
I'm feeling very happy. Looking outside the Okun Lagos thing, character-wise is very, very nice. Is somebody that I can always look up to. Is nice. I still repeat, is very, very nice.
Divinely given to me.
Baby, I love you. I'll always love you. I'll be faithful to you. With something.
I accept you with my arms open wide. I accept you with all of my heart. And I tell you that I will always be steadfast loving you. So help me, God. Yeah.
I want to promise you something. I will never respect you. I'll be that woman you so desire. I will be something to you. Once again, thank you for choosing me. I love you. And God loves me. But you know go fit to content. My baby liking that way, you're liking me. I dig it away, you're digging me. But you know go fit to content. No profit to contain my baby.